Yungi,
as the DMT, bonga kakhulu baba lithuba. Le umuntu valitholako namhla ekuseni ukuthi ngikhuluma ngihlala nebalaleli ngegagasi lemoya. Ngiyavusela kakhulu kuwe Yungi S nakubo bonke abalaleli bemsakade Voice of Hope. Ngithisanibonani noma kukuplani khona kulesi khathi ngiyanivusela. Nalaba abasilandzelako Facebook siyanivusela. Sithi siyabonga manje the next 5 minutes sithi my turn with Ron Mass. Babami weekend siyambonga uNkulunkulu lakasendele kona nge-weekend. Siphinze sikhale kanye nalabo bakhala ngeweekend abalahlekelwe hlobo tabo labanye bayagula sithi uNkulunkulu cela baphilise laba khona khona akube nemehluko lapha embedeni akube nemehluko lapha ekhaya abasukume abantu basukume futhi baphinze bayibambe akube nenguquko Yungi S sikhuluma kafushane ngaphasi kwesihloko lamalanga ngihlushwa ngulendzaba yamachapter manje Yungi S namhla kusele ngithethe ukucela abantu labasha nebantu labadzala wonke umuntu longilalele manje ukuthi patiently go through all your chapters. Patiently go through all the chapters in your life. Baba ngifuna kusho ukuthi impilo yemuntu injengelibhuku iyabekiswa njengelibhuku libhuku phakathi kwalo linema chapter. It's not one chapter that makes a book. It's a number of chapters that makes a book. A chapter is not a book. Ichapter noma sehluko akusilo lelibhuku kepha nalo libhuku angeke lize libe libhuku ngaphandle kwalethe hluko ngaphandle kwalama chapter empilweni Yungi S kunetigaba la ukuthi uma uhamba khona ufika uya somewhere angibekisa ngalama cha la beka eNatal ogijima I think 2 weeks ago
yes
le marathon le lekhulu yasemhlabeni
yes
kumbe la South Africa lenkulu kakhulu
yes
kutsiwa lamaqhawe lenye la khona ngikhuluma nalo malibuya lithi lento lengiyibona lapha beyimatima kakhulu nase TV ibonakele uthola ukuthi umuntu lekhatse kabona ukuthi nayi finishing line akasakhona lutho Yungi S uthi ezama ukugijima nange madolo uyafisa nokuthi arole ke amane letoshala lapha ku touchline Yungi S there are moments in life the last moments of a journey avamsa kuba difficult avamsa kuba madima kakhulu that is part of a certain chapter uma sofika kule finish line you are on another chapter the demands of that chapter are different from the demands angala the celebrations and enjoying and everything lendeka ngale is way different from this side ngifuna ukuthi uthuke emlaleni namhla ukuthi namuhla ndivula ukuthi timo letimatima it is only a chapter it is not permanent it is not the whole book but it is a chapter ngilamanye ama chapter empilweni amatima uma ufunda ona uma udlula kuwo aba matima Yungi S akavakali ukuthi kahle kahle ngizama kwenda ini ufunde lento efika eGineni usho ukuthi angatholi lutho la kule chapter angifundzanga lutho ufuna ukufunda uqale phansi but matima ngifuna ukusho ukuthi empilweni kumina lama chapter labhlungu empilweni kumina lama chapter lamnanzi but exam yakho mlaleli idzinga lwathi livela ku omabili lama chapter angeke uzo ulizube le chapter uthi lenye isuspender ngifuna le chapter lemnanzi empilweni kunemuntu namhlafisa Yungi S uthi 2015 bekumnyaka lomuhle it was a good chapter for you uyafisa kuyilandza ayilethe 2019 it cannot happen because chapters shift and give space to each to one another there is an introduction there is a body and there is a conclusion each and every chapter in life in a conclusion simo sakho mlaleli sine conclusion simo sakho sine expiry date uma bona umuntu namuhla adonsa ngamadima you must know ukuthi is going through a certain chapter in their life a certain chapter of their life if you see a person enjoying and celebrating today you must know that the person is going through a certain chapter and there is no chapter lenganayo ending your chapter nayo itogcina iphele but you cannot shift it you cannot wish it away ngeke ufise kuyinikela nomnye umuntu yakho nawe Yungi S ngicitsela amagama lakathi any person lokakulalele whether educated or not whether you are money or not noma awunalutho noma ifree jack igcwele noma empty baba une chapter yakho nawe umlaleli ngithi noma unebanifana noma unabanifana une chapter yakho nawe umlaleli wonke umuntu ufuna ukulalela lalo ngilalela une chapter yakhe empilweni go through all the chapters empilo yakho uma uyisuspenda manje itobuya futhi le chapter ngeke uzuyivike ngeke uzigeje imele wena ukuthi uyifunde udlule kuyo noma imatima kangakanani
yo the great Ron Mass remember we are not going through a book but you are going through ama chapters
yes
patiently go through your chapter in life how the great Ron Mass babelendo ikhulu iyaphila kumvulo lomhlekiseni babe
babo wami ngiyasinyabonga kakhulu balabasha la nikhona khona ngathi ukuthi lo munye sokuphelela lethemba iUS uthi my God kwende ngehlele yini mina kanzi why bangani bamba yasebenda why bani bamba babidangala nangala mina ngibithwa indzaba ngicela ibusiness ibusiness lami liyawa phansi emuntu lo musha chapter lokho akuhlala that's not your book ngosiyalo it is a chapter and the chapter will come to an end. It will be concluded in no time. Other chapters you guys, and about 6 my page. Lamanye ma chapter number 59 my page. The thicker the chapter, the bigger the book. The thicker the book. Your story is much bigger. If you chapter yakho lembi bona iphetha sasikhathe sitse, ungalahli ithawula umuntu lo musha. Seswam ungalahli ithawula, put ungalahli ithawula. Babe ungalahli ithawula, mama ungalahli ithawula. Nakuwe itandlula le chapter. Chapter lemnanzi sendleleni yakho. Bafisa lalivikile lihle Nkosi yami, ma chapter enu mahle, ma chapter enu lamanye toba matima. But ungathi lahle, ungathi jubi, sisiyunge as we knock at 10 different doors, yet we want only one door to open. We do not stop when they say no, go out, go back. We are not able to listen to you, but this is now, siyakuzama, the second door. And there is a door that will open for us. There is a person that will give us an ear and understand our story. Wow. Because the chapter, Lipchum, will come to an end. It does have its own expiry date. Thank you so much.
I go Sam, that was the great Ron Masibabe. Nangabeke umsombululo ongakusebenzeli ke empilweni nesiqinisekiso lesiphelele ukuthi try and check ukuthi Monday ayitholakali yini Voice of Hope FM. Nesiqinisekiso lesiphelele ukuthi Monday itholakala la. Babe bakuthola njani nangabe mhlamba afuna ukusebenzisa bakudzinga
bhu. Babe yes. Aw, balaleli cellphone number it's 071-743-2468. Again, 071-743-2468. Facebook, YouTube. Yeah. Ngroni ngakavasilela. Hey, ngicela silandzelane kakhulu lapho kula machupu mfowethu.
Usiphezi kakhulu.
Yeye, kuchupu kumatima baba. Ngiyabonga kakhulu. Ngibafisa ifikile lihle balaleli.
Eh, Ron Mas mhlambe ngembiko mhlambe kuyekela uhamba ke mina.
Yes, baba.
Asibize ke sikhumbute ke mlaleli nemuntu omusha lolaleli kunasikhathi ukuthi ke simemo sesivele ke sidikleriwe. Eh, silaphela nje manje ngamhla ka 29 baba.
Baba wami ngiyabonga kakhulu. Inyanga yelusha lo le. Afuna ukusend a mistake bani labasha siyalimema ngemandla. Ngi iVoice of Hope inkethile. Yangendela umusa ukuthi ngibe ngilabanye labantu abakhuluma sitobe sikhuluma ukuthi your parents maximums must be your minimums lapha tali bakho bagcine khona wena ufuna uqala lapho ushone tool sifuna ukukhombisana practically ukuthi how do you do that please do not miss it Saturday 9 o'clock Elijah Mango College na kanjani bani labasha please come in numbers thank you so much
ngiphethe ingoma la cha